bunch of animals. It was a room full of animals that for some reason didn't just rip people's throats out like they normally do. Scream out shit in the middle of Jimmy's act during an HBO taping. I completely expected it.
Really?
I am surprised as hell that they didn't. I'm happy they didn't, but I can't figure out why they didn't.
I thought there would be a couple guys that would have to be slapped real hard.
Yeah, at least.
But I'm telling you, everyone that went just knew this was different and this was really important and you know, and they just came to the plate. They were great last night.
They were phenomenal, man. And Kevin Brennan, who did the first show with me, who was really funny, was a little nervous before the show. He's like, what kind of stuff are they going to yell? I'm like, dude, they won't really yell.
Well,
they won't yell. They'll be fine.
We got to go backwards a little bit. Yeah, Kevin taped his half-hour special before Jimmy, mm-hmm. and technically in front of Jimmy's crowd.
Yeah.
You know? But he was the only comedian willing to do that, right?
The rest of them were a little nervous.
A lot of the other comedians, you know, were a little nervous to do their act in front of an O&A crowd.
Yep.
Kevin's like, screw it, I'll give it a shot or whatever. Yeah. And he did great. I love the guy. I've seen him at the Cellar many times. But he got some advice from you before the show, right?
Well, he was just like worried, like, what if they yell? I'm like, dude, if they yell, just bite their fucking heads off. He's like, what kind of stuff might they yell at me? I'm like, he was like worried that there's like these little radio terms.
Right.
He's like, well, is there like a trigger word? I'm like, dude, it's not the Manchurian Candidate. They're a bunch of psychos who enjoy the radio show.
A trigger word.
Trigger word.
Yeah, can you imagine he's just doing a stupid bit and just happens to have the word shit dick in it or something?
Oh, God. Trigger word for those animals is good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Please.
He was afraid he'd say something like, and the Ace of Spades.
That's funny.
Must rain.
Shut up.
Poor guy's got to concentrate on his act, and he's backstage trying to figure out if there's any trigger words.
Trigger words
that he's got to stay away from. That's just going to set the audience into a frenzy.
Stay away from anything with the letter A in it. They freak out. They'll rush the stage.